Trachemir first. I don't handle new customers.
Czech Republic's economic boom coincided with policies and incentives directed at augmented labor throughout the world, encouraging them to come to Prague and help make it a modern marvel. In response to the housing crisis, the government hired the Stanford Group to construct a massive, one-of-a-kind complex in the outskirts of the city. Today, the Utrecht complex serves as a shining example of political will and architectural innovation. So, the next time you're admiring Prague, don't forget to visit the outskirts and explore the wonderful housing project that helped make it what it is. Among them, Zofia Ruzicka, Czech Republic's first female president.
You need to see Drachemir first. I don't handle new customers.
They have their reason. Ruzicka. To them, I am no longer a person. I'm just an Ogre. And we are all responsible for that bombing.
Rights Coalition hopes to achieve, following news of yesterday's devastating attack in Thrall. So let's hear from Dr. Talis Rucker, ARC's charmingly eloquent leader himself.
Thus the non-augmented peoples of the world have failed to grasp is the incident was a tragedy for all.
But it wasn't all of humankind went crazy, Dr. Rucker.
The loss of life on both sides was considerable, but instead of healing and dialogue, fear of the
program initiated. Granted.
You live around here, don't you? Forget it, stupid question. They won't let you live anywhere else.
quest
for salvation.
This world is not yours.
Join with the machine.
No one can redeem you.
The mercy of a man's voice. Have you seen my Pavel?
A cult of some...
I don't understand it either.
A cult of some kind? They say there is a resurgence.
Pavel is impressionable.
We're all terrified here. He spent all his time hiding, dreaming of his book.
Do that to a horse. Your husband, maybe. Understand?
You've been watching too many late night movies, my friend. Real gangsters don't talk like that. The fishes. First, fish is the correct plural form, I think. And
sleeps with them.
A horse? Why would I do that to a horse? And your husband, maybe. Understand? What do you mean, concrete galoshes? What the hell are galoshes?
Initiated. Access denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
If you got... I hope you're not Edward Broad, because you don't look at all like the picture.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Arts and crafts?
Looks like an old toy factory to me. Except something tells me it's not toys you make here.
This is Drahomir's place. The men outside are his men. They use it to... well, to run whatever scam they have going at the time.
And what scam do they have going right now?
Documents. I make forgeries for Drahomir and...
So it's a forgery ring, and you're pretty much at the heart of it.
Makes me sound like a ringleader. Milena is no ringleader. I'm not very good at saying no to people who point guns at me.
How did you get mixed up with these scam artists?
I started forging documents to help my friends. There were people in my life I didn't want to lose. To watch someone get displaced just because they are augmented.
Displaced to the Utilec complex.
There are people...
So you work for these guys because you think it's the right...
I work for them because they...
What else can you tell me about Drahomir?
He runs a fake police checkpoint with some friends of his. The police credentials I made for them. They are some of my best work. Very convincing.
So the real cops, they think Drahomir is one of them?
Either that, or he pays them off. They say there is a brotherhood among police officers. I guess it extends even...
Where do I find Drahomir?
He controls a fake police checkpoint just down the street. It is where he stops people and extorts them, preys on their fears, their desperation. If you're lucky, he charges you some ridiculous amount in exchange for one of my fake docs.
And if you're not lucky?
He will string you along, funnel you into an endless series of promises and payments. For some, it never ends.
And all this happens in broad daylight in the middle of...
Amazing what people would tolerate when they are scared.
You think I just walk around shooting people?
Don't you?
I like knowing there are other options.
Okay, so stab him, scare him, or get the police to do their job for once. I remember Drahomir mentioning this cop who threatened him. She was hanging around his checkpoint. Who knows? Maybe there really is one good cop in Prague.
That sounds like the safest bet. Otherwise, you're asking me to pick a fight with a bunch of guys in uniforms, scam artists or not.
The whole city would come down on you. Still, up to you how you want to handle it.
Right. And just so we're clear, you are going to stop forging documents now.
I don't like getting into trouble. And even worse is that... Unless someone really, really needed one.
It depends what you have in mind.
The docs I make, they really can...
Sort of.
Drahomir flooded the streets with forgeries. So the city started tracking more, adding scanners, validation numbers. Now, unless one of my permits gets activated in the city database, it...
So you're telling me these people pay for forgeries and then probably get deported?
It doesn't have to be that...
All right, how do we help?
Their names are Edward Broad and Irenka Bauer.
You said it's just plastic that people get deported anyway. How does this help them?
I think I know how to get them activated.
All right. I'll go meet Edward anyway.
Once they learn that Drahomir's been taken care of, the others would leave me alone. He's the one I'm scared of. By the way, there is a safe over there where they keep their money. I'll give you the code. 2489. Feel free to help yourself.
What about you?
Way ahead of you.
The man's a fucking doctor. Is it possible that being locked up in Gollum City all this time has caused him... Talk about how he's been hitting the bottle hard these past few months. We've all seen pictures of what happened. correct, I guess. The more you say it, the less I'm right. That's just a personal... Just for the
What are we even looking for?
Yeah, there we go. Pass it down!
There is no profit, sir.
God's chosen. He will guide us. Someone will have to die.
Let's hope it stays this calm.